Last week, we just finished our initial draft meetings. Now that we have all the juniors that have declared for the draft, so we put them into our draft board and have an initial stacking of what our draft board looks like. We're about 3/4 of the way through right now. Now we're going to get all of the physical testing. We're going to get all the psychological testing, the intelligence scores, the interview process, which is very important part of our overall process because we want to know the type of players and the type of character that we're bringing into our building. You know, you have to first trust your eyes on what you've seen and all the evaluations that you've done in the fall. But they are under a lot of scrutiny. It's a lot of meetings. They're going through interviews, they're going through medicals, they're going through testing, psychological testing. They're going to drills on the field. So it is a true, interview. You know, we haven't had a chance to interview any of them yet. We haven't had a chance for our doctors to put their hands on them yet from a physical standpoint. So a lot of those boxes, the psychological, the intelligence, there are a lot of things that are yet to be determined. So when we go into the combine, we have specific guys. We really want to make sure that we can make the best decisions possible. I think it's evolving every year, and this year you're going to see something totally new and different that's been in the past. How do we still keep it a football event and get all the work that we need to get done, but also create a little bit more fan experience, create a little bit more excitement? You know, the events are going to be in the evening now and put on primetime TV. The drills that you're going to see are a lot different than you've seen in the past. And it's all related to what we're trying to emulate, what they're going to have to do on the field. So, for example, a quarterback, because there's a lot of quick screen game. Well, we never tested that. So one of the drills we're talking about changing or adding is them getting the ball and see how quickly they can get it out their hands and how accurate they are to throw a quick screen. Our game has evolved on the field. What are the type of drills that we can use to test these guys to give us a little better feel? I think a lot of the guys that we have on our roster that were at the combine, they answered all the questions we're looking for, whether it was something from an athletic number, how fast they ran, or sometimes it was a learn. Can they learn our system or not? Sometimes it was a lot of character, whether they fit from a character standpoint. And, you know, how do they truly love to play the game and a passion? So all of those things we try to check the boxes on. A lot of those guys went through that process and they checked all those boxes that we're looking for, and that's why they ended up being a Minnesota Viking.